This looks interesting. Wear it well. Safer with that in your hands.